Mahwash Ajaz, you're watching Masala, Filmi Baat. Welcome to another episode of Masala, Filmi Baat. We're going to talk about a film that has recently been released. Anti-Masala is going to take it apart, love it, hate it, whatever, depending on the film is. And this time we're talking about Student of the Year 2. This is Team Masala. This is
Shraddha D'Souza.
Sara Sarwar.
Lekha Menon.
You know Lekha. Lekha has reviewed Student of the Year 2. Lekha, what did you think?
Yeah, so I reviewed it. I was a fortunate one to watch the first day first show in the UAE. And you know, I think that when we watch a film, generally we watch it for different purposes. You watch it for entertainment, enlightenment, enrichment. I watch it for time pass and for the purpose of review. And for that matter, I think Student of the Year fulfilled the purpose in the sense that it didn't bore me. It amused me. And it was worth the popcorn.
It was worth the popcorn. What do you think? Do you agree?
Okay, coming into this, I have no idea what to say. And that's actually the issue. It's obviously not so good that I can rave about it, but it's also not so bad that I can have fun trashing it. It was so basic and just so average that, yeah, it wasn't worth anything, in my opinion.
Not even worth the popcorn?
No.
Oh,
not
no,
even. I was fasting, so, you know.
Okay. So you watch it in the morning, not after the...
It was definitely worth the popcorn for me because also my kids enjoyed it. Oh. But that's where
it stopped.
Yeah.
Really, nothing else. You did. What was your major takeaway from the film?
It was such a wannabe Karan Johar film. Like the director didn't know whether he wanted to make a Karan Johar film or he wanted to make a Jojita Hui Sikandar or like, you know, college mein admission milta hai, nikal dete hai. Again he goes. I don't know what was going on.
Yeah, I mean, for me, my biggest problem was how misogynistic it was.
What?
Yeah, it was misogynistic, man. Look at Mia's character, Mirdula.
Mirdula.
Such a complicated name. Like, one of my doctors was named Mirdula. Like, is it like a common name? Is it a very common name?
It's a common name.
It's a good name. Yeah. It's a good name. It's like a hip, cool name.
That's why it's Mia.
Oh, no.
But
yeah,
why does it become Mia? From Mirdula to Mia.
Like, and what is up with that tattoo, man?
Hashtag fake tattoo.
Hashtag good idea.
What was so misogynistic about it? I mean, like, come on.
No, like, okay, look. So, basically, Tara Sutaria's character, who I had very high hopes from, I thought, like, there were these, like, at least when Shania's character in Student of the Year 1, you had some plot arc to it.
Right.
It was like, she's a bit ditzy, but at least she has a good heart. So that was that one plot arc that they were following. So it was consistent. Still misogynist, but consistent. Here, this chick, I have no idea what her motivation is. Why does she dump this dude?
Wait. You're actually looking for motivation, character depth, and all that in Puneet Malhotra, Karan Johar film, Student of the Year.
Yeah.
You're intellectualizing Student of the Year too.
Yeah, but
your candy floss and your popcorn and that's it.
But it wasn't even that, right? You'd want to think about something.
Yeah.
Why
would you want to think?
Why was she even doing? There should be some reason, right? Why her character is the way it is.
Yeah,
I mean, what happened to her? Suddenly she's just become a gold
digger.
She's always been a gold digger.
Why is she a gold digger? And she liked this dude, but now she doesn't like the dude.
Do you guys ask questions in a David Dhawan film? Do you ask?
I want
even David Dhawan's films at least have some sort of a peg to it.
Yeah.
There's no peg.
But it's confusing, right? Like if you're asking me to not think about it, then I will not think about it.
Yeah, it's a D&D film.
D&Ds?
Dimag nikal ke dekho.
The thing is, in her defense, we have to compare this to the first Student of the Year because the film wants us to compare it to the first Student of the Year.
In case
you didn't figure it out from the title Student of the Year 2, there's a first Student of the Year. And in the first 10 minutes, there's an Ishtwala love reference. There's that
school wala love became
school wala love.
Yeah, and there's a Kukkar Kamal ka reference also.
Yeah, and he's jumping over the roofs and stuff. And there's God knows, there's a weird remake of Distro Sond. They turn it into Giovanni Sond.
Yeah.
And
Will Smith. Six seconds of precious Will Smith. I think that was only
That was, I think, probably the saving grace of the film.
I don't agree.
Not even. He literally came and just left. If it was on his bucket list, apparently.
To be in a Bollywood film.
But that was the purpose of the film. To help Will Smith
fulfill
his bucket list.
Nice. I really hope it you know, it's worth it.
Next time, Tom Cruise, please.
Sanjay Leela Bhansali film.
Oh, yeah.
That would be nice.
That would be nice. A nice Sherwani.
Yeah.
I just want to to turn into another different video.
Yeah.
But no, I feel like it's important for movies like these to have at least some, okay, yeah, be bum
yeah.
fluff, but at least have some
yes.
sense or logic.
Yeah.
And then Ananya Pandey's character, I really want to know why Bollywood does this. Why do you have to ruin a moment Madge was having such a good emotional, depth wala moment.
Yeah.
Wala love. And depth
yes.
wala moment.
Depth wala
moment. And it was happening when, the dad slaps her. Oops, spoiler alert in a very pretty film. But her dad slaps her and then you realize, okay, this is why she's such a
yeah.
screwed up person.
Correct.
And then she starts...
And not even very good at it.
Yeah, not even that. Not even that. Really.
She was channeling her inner Shridevi of Lamhe, In
but
Hindi
that
films,
is, I'm sure
somebody slaps you,
Shridevi,
you go down
I'm sorry.
In her grave.
I'm
at
sorry,
that point.
Shridevi. I'm sorry to Shridevi's family.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Film,
fans.
Yes. Fans, everybody. We're
it's
sorry.
In a Hindi film, when somebody slaps you, go and dance.
Yeah, but do a good job of it.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah,
expecting
really.
A great, I mean,
at least just a crime scene. That's it.
Yeah.
Something
like
that.
Just
yeah.
Leave it alone.
Yeah.
Leave it
alone. Yeah.
And then that weird thing where she dances on the top of her house. Where everyone watches.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh, yeah. And all the aunties are clapping and everything is showing. I'm like, no,
yeah.
No auntie would be clapping.
Yeah.
No auntie
that's
would
not
be clapping.
That's so a non-auntie behavior.
Yes.
And
yeah.
were they dancing in that Lakshman Jhula of Hardwar? I mean, like, wow.
Yeah.
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 Wow.
Yeah.
It was like...
Yeah.
And
I don't know where the scenes were also going from.
What do you guys think of Aditya
Seel.
Is he...
You know, I did not like him in the movie at all.
Hmm.
And then I came back and I saw him on Instagram and he's so good looking. Why were they trying to make him
his
look
hair,
so ugly?
His hair is so
what
stupid.
What was he doing?
I hate
yeah,
his hair.
Exactly.
I
and
hate
mullet
that hair.
Him. Have you seen his Instagram? He actually is a good looking guy.
Mm.
And they've made him ugly as...
anything. So yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, why Bollywood?
He wasn't
why?
A bad actor. I think
he's a good actor.
He did
yeah,
well
he's
with
a good
what
actor.
He was driven. Yeah.
But what do you guys think of Tiger? Did you think he did
he
it well?
He was just Tiger.
I liked him.
Yeah,
I think he was
like
the most
but
enjoyable
he has
and
endearing quality. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, he does.
He
absolutely does. And I think that is why it was bearable.
Yeah. I think he really carried off whatever little he had to carry on his
yeah.
shoulders because,
yeah.
I mean, of course, his dance is amazing.
Yeah.
His fight's amazing.
Yeah.
So, yeah. You know, that paisa vasool moment comes from him
yeah.
and his earnestness and his endearing appeal as you rightly said is okay fine
but
yeah.
have Tara Sutaria and Ananya Pandey
I found Tara Sutaria she's got some spunk of course her character arc and all was negligible
yeah.
she
yeah.
didn't have anything to define herself
yeah.
but she did a decent job the two
yeah.
girls were okay
mm.
again very poorly sketched roles but
yeah. but if you compare it to
I went in not liking Ananya Pandey from all the promos and everything but I've ended up liking her after this movie I actually liked
it was because
her.
Of the character the
yeah,
character had
yeah,
depth
so,
it
probably
it some convinced you
I think
exactly.
Tara Sutaria was just bleh.
Yeah, the character was
honestly good. There wasn't much that she was driven with and she's done acting before. She was a good dancer.
Yeah, she was a good
But that's the problem.
Dancer.
That's
yeah.
the only thing I can say because that's
but
the only thing she showed.
They didn't tap in on her dancing and they
she's,
made her
yeah.
dance.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Like she's
yeah.
an actual ballet
yeah.
trained
yeah.
actress. I
yeah.
don't know. Yeah.
Exactly.
It would be interesting though if the roles were switched. If Tara Sutaria
yes.
was doing Mia's no. Yes.
I think she would have worked better.
It would have worked better.
Yeah. See,
so that's
see. Hire us next time, Karan Johar. We'll consult you on all the stuff that you're gonna make next. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video.
Thank you.
If you have more feedback, if you want to be a part of the comments that we're gonna
yes.
give you
yes.
guys next time.
Just write into us. Then.
Just write
yeah.
into us. Give it to us in the comments, not weird stuff, nice stuff, okay? And then subscribe to our YouTube, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, like this video, share this video, and also like our Facebook page, that is Masala Magazine. Bye-bye.
Before that, I just think that we didn't end it properly, slightly abruptly.
It's
so
too
let's
long.
Say, so then you just say that, okay, what's the verdict then? How many stars?
Oh, sure.
Ah, okay, alright.
That's
all right,
good.
So
yeah.
we just...
When you're editing it, just put this first and
okay,
then...
Okay, okay, but then let's edit it again. Let's do the whole ending again then. It'll be better.
Ending,
Let's do it again. So what did we end with? A tiger Shroff? No. Hire us next time.
Yeah.
Hire us next time. Okay, I'll start from here. So, hire us, Karan Johar, for your next upcoming... Takht ke liye hire kar lo yaar. We'll tell you. No CGI bulls. No weird dancing after a good moment.
Yes.
So, these are the basic takeaway. Theek hai? So, guys, what's the verdict?
Well, I'd stick by my rating, 2.5. Don't expect much, you won't be disappointed. Don't look for depth, you will not be disappointed. If it's there on Netflix or on Sony Max, just watch it if you have the time. That's it.
Watch it. Yeah.
Yeah. I agree. A solid, like, 2.5 out of 5. Purely basic, purely average. See it if you want to, but you really don't have to. You're not missing out on much.
You're not missing out on
see
much.
See every single Bollywood movie ever, basically, and you'll be fine.
Yours?
I think you can watch it online.
Yeah.
Or when they show it.
No, I do not approve of that.
Do not. We do not advocate
that.
Watch it when they show it on TV, which I'm very sure it's going to come soon.
Yeah. If you want to watch a really, really good campus film, just go back to Jojita Vai Sikandar, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's there. Yeah. It's there. Exactly. The movie's not gone anywhere. Watch it and enjoy it again.
My rating would be 12, which is the age which for which this film has been made.
Yeah.
12 stars I'm giving you. Puneet Malhotra and Karan Johar. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you for joining us, guys. And thank you for watching and liking and sharing and subscribing to our videos. If you want to watch more videos, please like our Facebook page. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you've got any great feedback to give us, we'd love it. So give it in the comments. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.